What a big man. Oh, what's this? I'm being followed. I'm actually surprised that didn't happen. Very surprised it didn't boop him. Excuse me, I keep burping. There's a twinkling out the titinite lizard to my left, up those stairs. We've already gotten all our twinkling that we need, so I'm not gonna get that. That was good RNG on those guys. They're puking at me. Hopefully I can nab this and get out. Looks like we're good. Yorm is slow enough that I'm not worried about my rolling. But I am a little worried about what I'm going to hit him with. Don't think my regular move hits high enough. I might have to do a charged, maybe not a charged, I might have to do an R2 in order to hit him. We'll see. Then also after the Archdragon Peak Wyvern thing, we'll get Ornery. I have to remember that. Get Ornery. Get Ornery. Important. Otherwise me jumping off a cliff is all for naught. Ow. Fucking guy. Go. God, 3,600? That's like nothing, though. on my way. Nice work. Damage. Wow. I think I'm fine. Yeah, I'm fine. I had to hit him with the double, though. The double hua hua and a symbol of avarice. Nice too. I guess it was worth getting grabbed. Pull up my dagger so I can maybe move some enemies around a little easier. Don't expect to kill him with it, obviously, but almost dies to work again. Stay off my elevator. Oh, what a big man. Mr. Rat, where'd you go? Looks like he might have reset. Which means you don't have to deal with him. Good. We'll do Yorm right away, once we get to the Propane Capital. I think my Lloyd's sword ring is going to be worth it. I'm going to keep my stamina regen on. Especially if I need to use the R2. We will take a seat though to get our juice back. If it doesn't go well, we're going to need all drinks, all 11 of these. What a missed opportunity, though. Imagine the weapon art is a butt bomb. A small butt bomb, that'd be great. Me? God, I can't see anything. Hi. You know what? I'm gonna stick with that. I like that charged dart too. Oh, we missed. Hit him once, smash his face in. Gotta get some of the stamina back though. Yeah. Better do at the moment, so we'll deal 600 damage to his foot. You think you can beat Smough? I am the executioner! Regardless, you're the giant falls to the execution. On to Archdragon Peak. Well, he's doing some really bad jumps, but I think I'm okay. Let's cross our fingers and hope Jane's Knight doesn't fuck us. Massive frame, muscle. an okay attack. Did run out of stamina though, which really fucking sucks. And we got hit. Sucks even more. Oh, climb! What a man. What a large, large man. Actually, I do want to... I forgot to do this last time. If you kill this guy, apparently he'll drop his armor over by Osiris. This armor actually looks pretty sick. So I would like to get that armor. My last playthrough, I forgot to get the armor. And I deleted the file. So that was great. To remember this time. In fact, maybe I'll warp there once I get to the belfry. In fact, I should do that. In fact, I'm going to do that. Once I get to the belfry, I'm going to warp to the Osiris place. That's where my... that's where the armor set should spawn. According to the wiki. Hello, Horus. A lot of damage. Is a lot of damage. Indeed. Okay. We've done mostly on request. Just have to make sure she's over here. I think we have to talk to her as well. So we'll roll our way to meet her, greet her, see how she's doing. Hopefully I can lose this guy. Actually, it doesn't really matter, does it? If I can make it past here without, like, taking much damage, I can just talk to Henri and go fight Pontiff. Invader won't be a problem. Should I even get invaded? Huh. Wonder where he went. Maybe he's off duty. Smoke break? I don't know. But he's probably terrified. He probably saw you might invade Smough's world. Yeah, I'm fucked dead. Henri, are you here? What? What?